The story of materials begins in a natural world, a world that's given us the resources and the inspiration to enrich our human story. As new materials defy our imagination and enhance our world, so they're helping man and nature to thrive and grow.
So what we hope to create is kind of synergistic ecology between what is natural and what is artificial, to make a more harmonious type of integration of technology with society, with humans, and with nature.